There she goes, Randy's latest. Her maiden voyage at Shep Brown's Boat Basin, July 26th, 1 month and 21 days after the fateful burning.